Today's job is with this auto dual hitch I'm putting on my truck. What their plan is to put guides, so then I come in with the eye and guides it a bit better. If there's something against here, if I ever I'm off a bit. Something like that. You get the idea. So hopefully it works. All these pieces here. I'm going to bolt this because obviously I need access to the bolts if I ever need to take it off. So I'll just bolt these panels in place. And we'll see how it goes.
Thank you.
that's the finished result. Don't look too bad. Not only these plates act as a bit of a guide, they protect the two trailer plugs. Gets your back in and damage them with the hitch. So the idea with these hitches anyway is as you back into the hoop, it pushes that back and it lifts up and locks in place. And you double lock it. And that's it. I had a pin and ball before, and they work just as well. It's just this one looked kind of cool, so I had to fit it. Thanks for watching.